put it back together, but the wall gets in the way. And it's working good. Get a good grip on this. I'm not gonna do this cap for now.
Okay, so what we're gonna do here is we're gonna start connecting
the ply line, which is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put a shut-off sediment. This is just air. I'm just playing around it.
Here's a sediment trap, and I'm gonna show you how to set it up. Here's a pipe wrench, some channel locks, some pipe dope, and this Home Flex from Home Depot, 3/4 inch pipe. It's CSST, flexible gas tubing, and there's the sticker and maybe anything you might need.
Here's the trap. I'm gonna take it apart and start putting it back together, but I have to put it back together in different pieces. And I'll show you exactly how I'm doing this because the wall gets in the way and you can't just turn that pipe around, you know, and the wall gets in the way. So I'm gonna take this. Okay. So here we go, here goes the pipe dope. And what I'm gonna do is this comes through the floor and we'll stick that on later. This one goes into this one, so I'm gonna put the pipe dope on this one. This is the male fitting. This is righty tighty going into the fitting. And I'm gonna go hand tight first to prevent from cross threading. Hand tight right there. I'm gonna set my wrench on and grab a pair of channel locks. I'm gonna open them up a little bit so that it fits on this fitting here. It helps if you do righty tighty. Okay, that's good and tight. Now, we're gonna go to the next piece, and that's this piece, but I'm gonna put the pipe dope on guess which one? This one, because it's the male piece, and this is the female piece. That's tight, that's tight. Okay. Now the next piece, we're gonna go ahead and do this piece. There we go, this is working good. Get a good grip on this. Put it right in the hip. There you go, that's tight. It's on there. Okay. Next, I'm gonna put this piece together and set this aside. And I'm not gonna do this cap for now because I'm gonna make a shutoff video on how to connect the shutoff and the supply line. But for now, I'm gonna take this cap off and we're gonna build this little sediment trap. And we're just gonna go ahead and put the pipe dope on one end. The time consuming. Okay, we're gonna put this cap on there. Hand tight to make sure you don't cross thread it. Okay, that's on there. Now, we need to put this, see, this is gonna be going downwards like this. And this is gonna go like this. So we wanna put pipe dope on here. Okay, that's tight. Now we've got these two pieces together, and I'm not gonna do this piece yet because I gotta wait in order to put that together. So come in here.
Okay, so what we're gonna do here is we're gonna start connecting starting with this piece right here. And I'm gonna put pipe dope on it so I can connect this. Okay, now that we've got that on there, I'm gonna start connecting, and you'll see what I mean about the wall thing. See, this barely clears the wall there. And do this by hand first to prevent cross-threading. And it's a lot easier, like I did, you know, putting it all together before you get here, because it's hard. It's harder to do it in like this. Well, y'all, this is just not going really well. I'm gonna have to hold this bottom piece down. And I don't recommend going this tight, but because of everything, I'm going for it because I got no better option than just to go for it at this point. Okay, right there. I'm gonna stop right there. It's done. Getting messy at this point, and probably want to wear gloves, but I don't really care that much. I'm just wiping it on my pants. It's not that big of a deal to me. Okay, so tighten that down, and you want it to end upwards, or you want this to end downwards, and you want this piece to end upwards. So I'm going to go one more turn here. I'm just going to use these channel locks. Okay, it's done. This cap comes out, and I can pressure check it. I can put a supply line, which is what I'm going to do. I'm going to put a shut off on here that comes up, a little shut off, and then connect my wall furnace cord to my wall furnace, the little supply line. So, but for now, I'm just gonna cap it. And I'm not gonna put pipe dope on this, but if you're gonna pressure up the line or do anything like that, then you'll wanna put pipe dope on this too. And like I said, I mean, this is just air. I'm just playing around as an experiment.